Kitty, I don't know the name of these levels, Kitty, but this is, we're on like map 3, I guess. I don't know. All right. Why aren't you playing without the cheat code, Steve? Open the door, sir. Sentinel batteries. Lock items and power up parts of the furniture. Sentinel batteries can be found in missions or earned by completing all three of the mission challenges. Is there three challenges in each mission I need to look for? I want to use that.
Sentinel energy levels rising. Reestablishing power to core and supplementary systems.
Ice bomb. I don't know what the ice bomb is. You're going to put an arrow thing right at my face, so I know. Well, what's this thing? Is that my OG armor? It's the OG armor. You gotta put the crystals in it to get the OG. G to swap to frag grenade. So you get two bombs, or are they the same thing? Combo it with other weapons. Ice bomb gradually recharges over time.
Ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher.
This is an ARC broadcast. To any ARC personnel or survivors operating inside the Hellified Zones, please be advised. More Doom Slayer sightings have been coming in. ARC leadership do not recommend any attempts to communicate with the Slayer directly. Please avoid all contact with Doom Guy at this time.
Doom Guy!
It is clear that the Slayer is an enemy of the challenge. It is unclear if he could also be a threat to civilians.
I don't go out of my way to kill civilians unless it's Dynasty Warriors, man. They get bonus points.
This is an ARC broadcast.
Oh, I don't want to hear that. Oh, God. This one? It's underneath the ground, dude. How am I supposed to get to it? To go down these steps. Well, what's that thing? I want that. You're making it? That's the Gauss Cannon, isn't it? You're just trolling my shit. It's like in, what was it, episode 1-2, where you see the chainsaw for the first time? You can show me that chainsaw, I can't use it. Eddie's like, you could have probably already had better weapons by now. What the fuck is this? What the fuck? It's a new level of trolling right there. He's been reading the comic books. Hell fucker. Collectibles. Rip and tear. What's some Daisy picks, huh? Daisy Duke? Mm-hmm. He got his Fritos here. Teriyaki Fritos and some, what are those? Now and later? That's not now and later. It's something else. I forgot the damn. They're like little pellets. Got his red ball, blue ball, alright? This is where he punches the monolith. And he grinds out some nunchucks. What other kind of guns you got? What about EDUs? The gauntlet. It's got one little guy. Well, we got books here. And you can read the labels. The Strogs. Oh, we know a little bit about them. Devil Daggers. Why Am I So Great? By Dork Dork Norkum. Don't we know it's Duck Knuckum, okay? My Buddy Superfly. Landry. Brief History of Interplanetary Industry. That sounds, Landry, that sounds familiar as fuck. I can't place that. There's your Mesa. It's your Half-Life. Spear of Destiny, Wolfenstein, Living with Rage. Rage sucks. The Life and Times of Flynn Taggart. That sounds familiar, and I can't get the reference there either. From Nopefish to Dopefish, The Dope Tale. Tell Tinga, Off-World Travel Guide. That sounds familiar. I can't remember what the fuck that one is. Cooking with Hell's Kitchen, Thy Flesh Cartoon. To Pray or Not to Pray. Vault Dweller Survival Guides, Fallout. How to Comb Your Mustache by Clinton F. of Fishback. Oh, God! And I'm too short to read all this shit. Do I have a crouch? Why would you crouch in this game? So you get the box Doom too, and I guess this is your big dumb Xbox here to play that shit in. What does it say? Where the safest place is behind the trigger. The Art of Doom, Quake 3 Arena. These are big box Quakes. Cackle on the Rye, Green Eggs and the Pentagram. Demon Farm, a very hungry cacodemon. Oh, that's all cacodemon jokes. Rip the Ripping Tree. Eat Rip Tear. 50 Shades of Slay. Somebody had a lot of fun putting all that stuff together. The Living End. Pandemonium. This guy's got three Xboxes, man. He's got his, you know, he's got his axe guitars here hanging up. Oh, I just now noticed in your speaks, man. You got some pretty fearsome speaks. What is this? You got a rabbit cage? But your rabbit isn't there because he got killed, man. He got fucking killed at the end of, what would it be? Ultimate Doom? At the end of Ultimate Doom. Or it might have been... Yeah, because at the end of Doom, it just has the rabbits and it has the imp holding the rabbit's head off. And then actually in Ultimate Doom, when you beat that, it's got your guy all pissed off with your rabbit. It's like, you killed my goddamn rabbit! That right there, that looks like the, fucking truck on Aliens. These ergonomic keyboards just are goofier and goofier, man. He's got that pizza because he's all quarantined. Another fucking tuber drill. All right. Anyway, that's pretty cool. We gotta go back to what we were doing. I'm assuming yeah, it's just a charge thing. I don't know how to actually do things. We're building our transformer mech here. It's like old school armor, like it's that hat looks like freaking what's his name, the sun god worshiping guy in Dark Souls. Oh, I need to have a guy elevator, bro. It's another one. It's two of them. Calm down, grasshopper. Oh! Trying to kill me! You can unlock that, dude. Is this where I'm supposed to be? I don't think so. Hey, you could have just went to the bottom. Yeah, that's where I'm supposed to be. Visit the demon punish demons in prison. What kind of bizarre torture port are we got going on here? Oh man. Oh no, no, no. He does a spill. I'm about to say he keeps his floor shiny. Gotta shine him shits up. That's all he does. When he's not killing demons, he's mopping and waxing the floors. Gotta get him clean, man. Got his candelabras here. Repertorium. What? I don't. This sounds like Killer Instinct music. Checkpoint reached. Checkpoint reached. Give me that goddamn God's cannon. Acquire a Praetor suit point. You gonna give me a suit point? Does that mean I can put that in my, That's some more trolley-ass shit. Is that the sword? It's a really big ass sword, dude. Oh, so this is the point. The prayer perks. The perks enhance your abilities or unlock new abilities. Tab. Oh my god, it's another fucking thing. I only have one fucking thing. I'm thinking that's pretty damn good. That's ice. It's all ice bomb. Frag grenade. Fire twice before recharge. That's really fucking good. Sentinel crystal upgrade. What the fuck are you talking about? Well, how does that have to anything to do with that? It's just on the suit. So there's more coins. I've seen the other coins. Predator suit acquired from infiltrate the cultist base. Configure mission teleporter. Why you make your level so damn big, dude? Your hub is too freaking big and I can't figure out anything. It's a little bit of, you know, Orc Chanel Bell mitt right here. Let's go back to our business at hand. Oh, that's just trolley as shit. Give me my gun. We're still building it right now. This is Todd Howard DLCs. No. You gotta get up. How do you get up? You just take the elevator, right? This is the elevator? This is it. Nope. This is a big spinny thing. Well, fuck. Where's the elevator at? You go down there for the elevator? This is like an elevator right here. Don't you go down. It's already down. That's your hound. Your freaking game room. Well, how the fuck do we get up then? Up here, Debbie. Oh, it's a frozen world. Mission challenge. Master of Turrets, Armored Rain, pull the crystal. Okay. Require a sentinel crystal. Ignite four demons with a single blast of flame. Destroy an arachnotron turret. I'll definitely get the turret one. Probably. What the fuck is going on here? Where the fuck am I going? What the f- Do you know how far that is? There you go. You almost fell completely fucking off. Bruh! Oh, that was like little fireworks or something. Okay, it'll be alright. Are y'all having fun? Did I get that challenge? I missed him. How'd I miss them? I pressed the grenade instead of flame.
I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
What's that? Plus 30 is plasma bullets is what it is. Give me some jump. Thank you. cultist key. I don't want to sit there and be trying to find those, like, four guys together again. If you'd press R, I press control and blow their ass up. So it's the same room as Bam, man. Oh, well, okay. I must be getting shot from the side. He's immortal, sir! Huh. Huh, he said. Gotta use my brains. Use my brains. This one? Give me that. He just gave it to me. You know, maybe if you use your... Oh, it tells me everything. So, you have a, What are these? This or that. That's the Praetor points? Suit. The Praetor points. Reveals auto map station beginning. I don't give a fuck about that. Larger reveal radius. Thank you. Oh, you looked at the map. So what's that say? There's a codex over here. And then there's like a thing in here. Right? No? So, is that one of those? Or is that? What is that? So you need to be able to actually read your map. And so you're too stupid, though. Don't you start none, and then we'll be done. That's gonna just blow a bit up to the top. Open the door, sir. It says secret. Does there extra man? I don't know what all this shit is. What is that shit? What is all this shit? That's a progression item. It's different than the secret. You want me to go through that area? I'll go through that area. No, wait a second. There's two ways to go about this. What is this? A booby trap? I don't know how to get that. Yeah, I do. I see. I need the key. It's a cultist key, right? Took those missiles to the face, bro. This is bullshit. Fucking asshole. So you're saying there's a goodie out there. Well, how do I get to it? It's like above my head. I see it. How do I climb? I see it now. Oh god, this is gonna drive me nuts, this kind of shit. There's gonna be no... Careful your damn movable ground making me disoriented. Is that not a poop area? It is a poop area. Well, how do you open it up? Slimer! It's a cyber demon. It's underneath the dirt. Are you finding the secret, Steve? Because if you're not doing the secret, you're not doing the game right. Goddamn Tomb Raider gameplay. The key, of course. The key, of course, is going to be to open this door somehow. How do you open it up? You shot Slimer in the face. Oh my god, this game. That's a Sentinel battery. And what do I do with the Sentinel batteries? The Sentinel batteries go for the base. So I can't do anything with that yet. What's that? That's the checkpoint, right? It's gonna come from right there. So that's the place where a battle takes place. Right here is where a battle takes place. I need this life right from the get-go. Anything else you see? I see some plasma rounds and shit like that. Still doesn't tell you what is demonic corruption? No. What about over here? You have a green lamp. Okay. Oh. I'm not getting my minimum or some shit. You canceled it out. Oh, this is obnoxious. It's gonna blow through my extra bros where I can't even use them in the fights. Ah! Why are you punching? Why are you punching, man? I didn't press all the fucking buttons. Ooh. Good enough. That's a gun? What gun we got? This is the rocket launcher. I thought the rocket launcher was kind of weak in Doom 2016. Am I remembering that wrong? Need some life, dude. I think I killed myself with that shit. Damn it! I hope I kept that. God damn it. We're doing bad now. On the missions, I've hit it though, right? Pull the crystal. Get my four. I got no fucking life! Fuck me! I'm getting just... Oh, I'm fucked! I'm never gonna make it. Give. Shit, I blew myself up. Oh, we're writing some rough shit now, bro. Give me that four. God damn it! The bullet time fucking kills. You need, what does it say? You need three? Do you need a, is that what it's saying? You need a three level chainsaw? I mean, that's what I think it's saying. I don't even think you got a three level gas. Oh, I got shot by the random bullet. I'm not getting very far, man. Sooner or later, we get a good run going. Dang, that one hit. Oh, I got fucked. Shit out of my way! Who's shooting at me? Okay. We did it. We did it. That was some absolute bullshit. I used the hell out of my invincibility thing. The freaking melee. Stupid monsters point blank range. Alright, so there's a one up man like right over here. I ain't got enough charge. Choose a rune. Perform glory kills faster. Greatly increase mobile in air. I'm gonna hit that because I really like that shit, and then come back for the long enemy staggered. Or maybe that glory kill speed thing. Is there something up there I could use? That wasn't where I was supposed to go, huh? Or was it? This is where you drop down from above, I believe. And they gave you the rocket launcher. How many rockets you got? 10? It takes a lot of time to shoot that up. Lost in shit, doing stuff. There's no way they wanted you to. Well, they could have. Yeah, they clearly wanted you to hit that and then come back over, I think. Alright, well, do it again. Bullshit. Aw, god damn it. You're gonna have to double jump, but only boost once. Ah! Okay, so now we're going up. This little battle arena here. Wow. Oh my god. That fucking shit hurt. Oh goddamn, I don't have any fucking plasma left. They're like, yeah, we got him. Should've chainsawed that shithead if I had anything. Oh, I like my control. My air control is way better. See, if it's green, that means you've gotten it. You only have 32 plasma. Where's some plasma at? Do you see them? That fucking shit hurt. What the fuck? Get your whip out of here. Oh, you shield shooting shitheads. They're like, they got powerful shields. I gotta do all this shit with no bullets ever. Well, you can chainsaw, motherfucker. I might do it. Or grenade them, bastards. Where my goddamn bullets at? No, you've already been there. Ain't hardly no bullets. It's fucking rough up in here. You can give me a bunch of shit. Give me a bunch of toys. Alright, so we're going for the lock-on burst. So now you got a meter for this thing. Arsenal. This burst. You have 7 missiles. To take a second to lock it on. Second lock on can be. What's this shit? That's the some kind of thing I don't have. Suit. Reveals position of all progression items on the auto map right from the get go. This is the flame one. Oh, that's dash. I don't buy this. All right, item finder. So we're all good for finding shit. We got to look for the secrets now, dude. Any rockets in flight? Lock on speed 50%. I want something to just. You lock on a Macubus and you shoot him with 3 rockets when you're not dying one hit? Because 3 regular rockets were doing it. I ain't got no bullets. Right when you come down here, there's gonna be shit. There's gonna be shit here to find. It's a predator point. That's what I thought I would do, but that's what they wanted you to do is for the mission. Fucking little trolley shit here. Huh. You should have blown that up. Easy. Predator point suit acquired. That's just the point for the suit. What do you want next? That faster grab will be pretty nice. I like that whole health dropping thing from the freezing one to get me back into business. You're gonna spend all your time like looking through menus now. Oh, I gotta get my secrets, man. We're full on Eddie mode. There's no getting around it.
The beast draws near to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be true.
Somebody's shooting the fuck out of me. Oh, the fuck shot me? I saw that. That was so long. Where's my damn reman at? I need to use my chainsaw when I get low on ammo, okay? The flamethrower, I mean, when you freeze them, you ain't really killing them, man. They're just like, I've got too many hit points. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Find a chainsaw guy to get. Give me some life. Give me some life. I've got to remember the chainsaw in the middle of the fight. I've got to remember that. That'll put me back in a lot of good shape. One up man above my head.
Salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
What secret? like one underneath that fucking thing. Now it's a little bit forward.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
I need it. Look at that fucking taunt. What the fuck? Clue ball. Ancient demons are one around the world.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
I must have got shot in the butt with all of that armor. I only hit and held 50 at a time, man, because you went all bullets, remember? We'll put some armor and life in next go round. Tab, you don't have anything, do you? C. That's what that is, right? Sentinel crystals? You motherfucker. Let's do it. But, oh, I see a fucking challenge thing or whatever.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Fucking asshole. Where's my double barrel to blow up these things? Ain't got no bullet shot. Oh, he blew up his own grenade pressing buttons.
Thank you.
Oh my god, this is rough. What the fuck? I couldn't chainsaw that guy. My fingers are about to explode. It only hurt a little bit. Alright, so what are we gonna try to do? Get life or armor? Help for blood. That's a demon challenge. What? What the fuck? What do you mean I failed? Oh, it's just 20 seconds. Oh, come on. You want me to go all the way around? Yep, gotta go around. I don't think that took me where I needed to go, did it? That just got you out, dude. What does this actually do? Okay. I see. You didn't grab onto the ledge, bro. Fuck. Hey up. God damn it. You fucking... Why you gotta be so tall? Don't fuck this up, dude. What are we doing? Give me a save point. Okay. Dude, I got a ton of these Sentinel battery things. Bullshit! Can't move. This little guy, he's like a little evil guy. I'm gonna control him.
mission successfully. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
My double barrel shotgun. I need it. Boo. Mouse 2. He's better than Doom Guy. And he's got a shit ton of health. Thank you, buddy. Here you go. I'm going to give you this gun. And then shoot him in the head. Oh, he's got to go. Yeah. So they share bullets. Five? It's five. No, we definitely going to Arsenal, Deadly Bit McGarold. General improvements, that's what we're going to do. Meat hook. Reload speed 33%. I need reloads, what I want. Timmy Wimmy, yabba dabba doo bob. I got you. Man, fuck you, you piece of shit. He's like, I'm gonna eat your face off. Shoot him with something, goddammit! Fucking asshole! Chainsaw somebody. You're gonna chainsaw somebody to get some bullets. are you talking about? That was nothing but fucking, can't get no bullets. Everything's a ball, so I can't chainsaw nothing. I'm poor. There we go, here we go. Give my fucking five! Where's this dipshit at? Fuck you. Assholes. Who we got here? God damn it, they just lit my ass up. They lit me fucking up. This one? What do we got here? Well, the shotgun at least put some damn damage to the fucking assholes. Give me this. No, right here. No, four. Alright. Give me something, give me something. Come on! Shit!
Base personnel, please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
I don't know how to get back up. This will get me back up. Hey, I just came from had shit in it. It's like one-way trips, bro. One-way trips back and forth. Alright, fuck it. This is a... Nope, nope. The fuck am I doing? That's a long... Press a button. What the fuck am I going? Really? Nothing's there? I had to do it with no charge. What the fuck? My charge! You asshole. No! I gotta get my charge dashy thing. Where's that at? Is that a Praetor thing? Dash feels more quickly. I need one more Praetor-y point to get that up. There it is. Screw you, buddies! Faster dasher. That's like, reveals immediately if you gore kill, so you can dash right out of that shit. And mod swap. That's much better. I don't have to wait for some millisecond to hit shit. Where am I going? Oh, he says he stepped in the poop. Where the little guy go? I can't even see shit! Don't connect me back to the goddammit. You fucking Todd piece of motherfucking shit. And I can't, I don't know how to get rid of it. I guess I can start Steam offline. That's what we'll have to do. Todd, you piece of crap. Alright, so we hit this. Oh shit, I'm way the fuck back. You little fucker. Ow, you little shithead. It's hard when you got so much shit that close to think correctly, like what you need to do, you know? So you need to probably hit R first to freaking just light these guys up. Aw, you motherfucker! I don't got none of that shit now. Shit. They take all your toys. You can chainsaw them. You got to go in and chainsaw to get your bullets back. Fucking asshole. I didn't get no life from all that. All those guys I didn't kill didn't get no fucking life. Asshole. What the fuck is it? How did I lose that little shit? I did lose it, didn't I? That's up one. Alright, do you have a fucking plan? Dude, there's assholes like out the ass. As soon as you fucking start, there's just shitheads everywhere. I've got four fucking rockets. You're gonna have to damn chainsaw a guy immediately. God damn, it's just a bullshit fest. You should have froze that motherfucker right there. I ain't got a rocket. If you could chainsaw the... I want to chainsaw that little goddamn snake piece of shit, but I can't. You ain't got enough damn bullets or whatever. Fuck, I'm fucking up. Jeez Louise. I'm just tired now. You don't have to do the challenge, Steve. It's right there. It's taunting my ass. You guys just fell off the damn platform, you idiots. Fucking dipshits. You try that? This isn't doing enough fucking damage. It does, fuck this book, it's goddamn. He's like, you're just not good enough. Now you got killed off of some stupid shit. What do you do here? I like my 5 hit points. Don't I get killed? The ground? The ground killed me. That gave me 60 hit points. I got a Metallica CD. Where my life at? Couldn't do that. Couldn't do that fucking shit. I ain't good enough. Should be a one-up man? Right on top of that? No, it's way the fuck off. I see it. I got no bullets, no guns, not fucking suck. It's fucking terrible. That's the exit door. Huh. This is a long ass play, bro. Level 2 takes for fucking ever because I'm stupid. I couldn't handle the grenade being there mocking me. What the fuck I'll do here? There's poop coming out. Punch shit. That's the only thing I understand. I don't like that music building up like that. If I had a green shooty weapon, I'd shoot it. That's a fiery thing. Well, you got up here. What does that do? God damn it. This is where I'm stuck for 20 minutes trying to figure out this little shit. Huh. What do you think it is? Would be some kind of. That would have told me something, right? Didn't that tell me anything when I entered this chicken shit? What if you've done what you're supposed to do? You can't have done what you're supposed to do. This door's supposed to open up, right? Yeah, it's supposed to fucking open up. Was it here? There it is. That's what I kind of thought. I should have done that immediately.
Are you growing tired, Slayer? We will break your will yet.
Hmm. That's the key. I see the key. They make me do a bunch of stupid shit, don't they? You got shit up there. And you're gonna have to do some shit over here, looks like. Am I going backwards or forward? I don't fucking know. That is not a fucking corridor. What if you stand in this poop here? Nothing happens. Well, this thing looks like it's the door room. I'm gonna take a break right here because my video is going like 5,000 hours long.